Some of the most fundamental things in an algebra class are constants, variables, expressions, and equations. And this is one of those things that students have often heard these words many times before, but they don't really have a deep understanding of the meaning of each of these things. And so in this video, we're going to see if we can clarify what each of these are. And specifically, we'll look at what's the difference between a constant and a variable, or an expression and an equation, and things like that. We'll help try to clarify a few of those things. All right, so let's start with just a basic definition of each of these four, just a quick, short definition of each. A constant is simply a known value. It's a numerical value, like 5. 5 is a constant. 1 is a constant, negative 2 is a constant, 7.81 is a constant, 0 is a constant. If it's any known numerical value, we're going to call that a constant. Now, a lot of times we'll have unknown values, and so we can't write them as a numerical value because we don't know what they are yet. And so we represent these unknown numbers by what are called variables. Variables are letters that stand in place of an unknown number. Now, when you have a variable and constants and they're intermingled with each other using operations like addition or subtraction or multiplication or division or exponents or things of that nature, we call that an expression. So an example of an expression could be something like 7y plus 2, for example. So we've got a constant 7 and 2, and we have a variable y. And so one thing I want to point out about expressions is that there's nothing inherently right or wrong about an expression. It's just a list of terms combined by different operations. There's nothing inherently right or wrong about 7y plus 2. Now, an equation, on the other hand, does have right and wrong answers. The definition of an equation is one expression set equal to another expression. So for instance, if you had, let's say, 2x equals 6, for example, well, 2x is an expression, 6 is an expression, and when you set them equal to each other, there's only going to be certain values of x that make 2x really equal to 6. For example, if x was 3, the equality would be true because 6 equals 6. But if x was anything other than 3, you would not get an equality there. So equations have right and wrong answers. Expressions are just a list of constants and variables and operations. All right, so let's run through a few examples and let's test ourselves here. All we're going to do here is just try to decide which of these particular terms are. So if we have 5k plus 1, I see some constants. I see a 5 and a 1. I see a variable, that's a k, and I see some operations, 5 times k plus 1. So that makes me think that this is an expression because it's a collection of constants and variables with different operations. All right, next we have 5 pi divided by 6. Now, pi is a symbol, but remember, pi is not a variable. Pi is a defined number that never changes. 3.14159265535, and it continues to go on for forever without stopping. So that means it doesn't have any variable terms. This is simply a constant. All right, our next example, we have negative 2x plus 1 equals 17. So I see some constants, a negative 2, a 1, a 17. I see a variable, I've got an x. But this time I have one expression set equal to another expression. So that tells me that there must be right and wrong answers here for this example. That means that this guy is an equation. All right, last example, just z. Well, z is not a constant. It's not an equation. It's not an equation where we have z equals something. technically, if you're being very technical about it, technically you could call it an expression, but this is just a single term here. I think what we're looking for here in this example is we're going to call this guy just a variable. That's all it is. It's just a letter that represents some unknown number. So anyways, hopefully that helps you better understand at least the basics for right now of constants, variables, expressions, and equations.